I used to be a taxi driver. Even though I wasn't making much and I worked from dawn to dusk, I was glad to be working. The Mafia runs the whole city.
You can't be beating up your chopper.
Independent of the police, state, of anyone.
You run your mouth.
The Salieri family makes over 25 million bucks every year.
You tell everybody I'm busted.
I've decided to give you a shot, Tommy.
Mr. Morello ain't here today. Right.
They pay me for protection. So we've got to get these punks and put them where they belong.
Me and Tom will fix it. Those bastards think this is freaking Luna Park or something.
We have a message from Mr. Salieri.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, no.
A lot of our boys are bet the same as me. And they certainly wouldn't be happy if they lost their dough. Tommy, I can't let that happen.
Half the neighborhood and all our boys bet on the Don's boy. People give us their trust as well as their dough. You understand what's at stake?
You know what, boss?
What?
That's the first time I knocked someone off in their underpants.
It's nothing. First time for me, too. There's a first time for everything.
The barriers close?
And are you one of Salieri's tough guys?
Only sometimes.
Well, I think you're a very good bad man.
Yesterday, Frank handed over all our account books. The prosecutor is having a field day. We've got to liquidate Frank.
You trying to tell me I've got to knock Frank off?
He broke the omerta. Honor's meaningless. This is business.
Pray for my soul, Father. I'll need it.
I will, my son. I certainly will.